Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to speed up your Samsung smartphone. I am going to tell you 3 steps. So let's start.
At first you have to go to wide grid setting. Then you go to device. Can press the optimize white grids. And according to you, which color you prefer, white or black, you have to choose yourself. Then back again home screen and tap to optimize white grids. You will see your phone has been optimized. This is the first step. So this is the second step. At first you go to settings, then go to advanced features. You have a option reduce animation, just on it. This is the second step to speed up your mobile. Start the third steps. At first you go to settings, then you go to about phone. You see the about phone. Just press it and then go to software information. Press it and you have an option called build number. Press it 7 times. Back and come again on the screen. Just swipe up and clear the history and again go to settings. And at the list of last, you have an option, developer option. Then go to developer option and just on it. I have on it. Then you have bunch of animation reducing option like window animation scale, transition animation scale, animation duration. Just off it. Of those options and back again home. And then that's the
guys, this is the way you can optimize and speed up your mobile. If you like the video, please like and share and comment and do subscribe. Stay home and stay safe.